just wide of short mid-wicket, in the air for a moment or two. What's happened here? Well, that's what's happened, Charles. The ball's hit a pigeon. And the pigeon is no more. Right, OK, let's have a look at it. I think we can reveal exactly what happened. Rudolph did the fielding. He gets the ball in the air. And with about as much accuracy as a Patriot missile, he downs the incoming pigeon.